Back in the saddle. What the? Yeah, this is gonna get weird. Saddle up
your horse. Woo-hoo-hoo! Defense came to play, baby. I see you, O'Shawn Mathis.
Hey, check this out. First play, go route to Quentin Johnston for the touchdown. He's in single coverage.
Or interception in front of Blair Conrad. That works too.
Hey, it's the thought that counts.
Dang, O'Shawn, this man has arrived.
3 sacks and 2 drives. There you go, D-line.
We're on pace for 36 sacks today.
Hey, somebody tell Tech this isn't a meat judging competition.
Well, I'm beginning to buy into this whole O'Shawn is the next Jerry Hughes talk.
Zach Evans doesn't even need a helmet. Look at that boy go. Woo!
But really, can we get a manager to tighten that thing?
There we go, Max. Way to punch it in.
Yeah, look at us. 3 straight 3-and-outs to start the game, and now a stop on 4th and short. We're playing TCU defense, baby.
Good gracious, that ref's eyes are entirely too wide. They penetrate my very soul.
Whoa. Tech recovered a fumble after the play is dead. You can't do that. Can you do that?
Yeah, it's TCU Tech. It's gonna get weird.
No. Kendre Miller touched the ball before they blew the play dead. How is that not our ball?
Oh, okay, they got it right. It's our ball.
D Winters does not get nearly enough credit for how awesome he's been this year.
We're gonna win this 12-3 again, aren't we?
UJ on the end around after the fake. I love it.
I mean, is it too much to ask to get Blair Conrad a touchdown in this game? The man escaped Lubbock. Throw him a bone.
Well, that coverage was less than desirable.
2 words. Darius Davis. Now we got another excellent scoring opportunity.
Oh, offense.
Hey, our leading receiver has 13 yards? Oh, God.
Man, where is our passing game today?
Oh, good read, Max. Now turn on the Jets, baby!
So Max has 36 more passing yards than I do. I don't care. But really, how do we not have 40 points right now?
Yeah, leave CJ Caesar alone. He seems like a perfectly nice guy.
Professional Wells. Call that man by his given name.
Yeah, I don't think we're gonna get 36 sacks.
There you go, CJ Caesar. Oh!
At 2, ref. Why is nothing easy?
Wait. Tech's gonna attempt a field goal on 2nd and 4?
That's not a terrible idea.
Brilliant move, Matt Wells.
Good teams win. Great teams cover. Let's see if we got a field goal in us.
Oh, look at Max go. Goodbye. 81 yards, baby.
The saddle is staying home.
Let's see. Max had 154 yards rushing and 3 scores. 73 yards passing. We beat Tech by 16 and didn't even throw for 100 yards.
State champs, baby.
Texas, Baylor, and Texas Tech.
SMU better be glad we got sick.